study required for graduation and whose name appears on the official list of graduates, and grant them all rights and privileges pertaining thereunto. Ladies, class of 2012, you may now turn your tassels to the right.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.